Today is June 22nd, and this is your 1 Minute News.
102 people shot, 14 dead over Father's Day weekend in Chicago, and 5 of them were children. NASCAR spots a Confederate flag flying over Talladega Speedway. NYC's Museum of Natural History to remove Theodore Roosevelt's statue. NASCAR's Bubba Wallace says noose was found in the garage at Talladega. John Bolton says he hopes Trump is a one-term president. Donald Trump denies John Bolton's claim that he backed China's mass detention of Muslims, but admits that he held off talks in case it disrupted trade discussion. Upcoming show, quote-unquote, cracka, puts blacks as slave owners and whites as slaves. Rapper 19 years old killed in Seattle's autonomous zone, where at least 2 shootings have taken place as police release video of an angry crowd that stopped them before getting to the victim. Donald Trump's campaign admits as many as 300,000 fake ticket applications for the Tulsa rally were found. Family of woman who portrayed Aunt Jemima in the 1920s urges the company to reconsider changing the name because the job made her a hero in the Texas hometown, who now wanted the history to be erased. TikTok teens find a dead body in a suitcase in Seattle. Black Lives Matter founder says goal is to remove Trump. And today in history, in 1944, U.S. President Franklin D. Roosevelt signs the GI Bill. And that is your 1 Minute News. Thank you guys so much for your continued support and continue to listen. If you do not mind to like this video, if you're watching a video, and share this content, however you're listening to, whether it's the podcast or a video, I really appreciate every single one of you that does that. It's the only way that this show will grow. And I thank you so much for doing that. Last night, I decided to add an additional bonus episode where I dive deeper into why I think that disclaimers, like the one in Gone with the Wind that's coming up, ruins art and it doesn't help us as a society or culture advance. And so if that's something you're interested in, definitely check it out. If that's something you think is stupid, don't listen to it. And just stick with the 1 Minute News. I'm starting to see that a trend of there's one type of people who just want the news, and then there's types who like the news but also want to hear some commentary. So I provide that as an extra service for you sometimes at night. I just throw it in there, and it's only available on the podcast. So if you're listening to this on a video and you're wondering where the heck are those videos, I would love to listen to that. They are only on the podcast. So just look up my podcast on any podcast app. I'm on every single one of them. Just type in the 1 Minute News and you'll see that yellow news with a coffee mug with the name 1 Minute News in it, and be happy to check it out. I only put my bonus content on there, as always, because I just feel like I kind of want to grow the podcast more than the actual videos, because I don't have time to make fantastic videos. Sometimes I wish I could make great videos. So I hope you guys have a fantastic Monday, and don't forget that Friday is coming up, where Friday we dive deeper, and then I go through some of your comments. So email me anything you want to talk about on the show at the1minutenews@gmail.com. I'd be happy to get in conversation with you, or just talk to me on however you're listening to it, whether it's YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, etc. Hope you have a fantastic day. And as always, I will see you tomorrow morning for another edition of The 1 Minute News.